Five on your health tonight. Comparing COVID-19 vaccines head-to-head. Is one brand better than the other for certain patients? Here are some answers is Dr. Shira Durone, the Chief Infectious Disease Control Officer, I should say, for Tufts Medicine Health System. Good to see you.
You too.
All right, Dr. Durone, as you well know, the vaccines from Pfizer and Moderna both use the same mRNA technology. But what are we now learning about the differences between those two brands, especially in older adults?
Well, it's pretty interesting. So this new study looked at Medicare data from over 6 million older Americans after receiving their first dose of the Pfizer or Moderna vaccine. And they were searching for the occurrence of 12 serious side effects over the course of 4 weeks after vaccination. Now, less than 1% of the participants had any serious event after vaccination. And for most of the types of events they looked at, there was no difference between the two. But for a few of the outcomes, most notably pulmonary embolism, which is a blood clot in the lung, the risk was lower after Moderna. But pulmonary embolism is a complication of COVID-19. And Moderna was found to be more effective at preventing COVID-19. So what we might very well be seeing here, though it's hard to tell, is not that the Pfizer group had more side effects from the vaccine, but that they had more instances of COVID-19 and its complications.
You know, we heard many times during the pandemic, the best COVID vaccine to get is the one that's available, right? So knowing what we know now, should anyone have any regret, feel some kind of way about the brand of vaccine they received?
You know, I wouldn't use the term regret, and I'm not worried that this study means that the Pfizer vaccine is dangerous at all. And certainly any side effects from vaccine are limited to a few weeks after vaccination. So you don't need to worry about something you got last fall. Limited supplies of vaccine in those early days and a lack of data meant that the best advice was to get vaccinated as quickly as possible with what was available. Now, luckily, we no longer have to worry about vaccine supply. So this study was done to inform future discussions between people and their doctors so they can choose the brand that might work best for them.
All right, it's now approaching mid-August here, Dr. Durone. When are we gonna find out about what they're gonna recommend for this fall? And do you think it's gonna be limited to just the higher risk folks this time around?
Well, I think the CDC will recommend an updated shot this fall, at least for higher risk people. And that's what was just announced in the UK. You know, this study affirms what I've been recommending, which is Moderna might be a little bit better for older people due to its slightly increased effectiveness. And I recommend Pfizer for younger males due to its lower risk of heart inflammation.
Okay, Dr. Durone, thank you as always for joining us.
Thank you.
Yeah.